You see, veterans make great county workers, but sadly, they only make up 6% of our county workforce. We can do better. Together with fellow veteran supervisor Jim Desmond, we will ask our colleagues to adopt a more aggressive approach to hiring veterans, with a goal to double the number of veterans in our county workforce.